cannot wait to meet him. It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder what he's like.
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
This does not bode well. And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Perfect. And you must be the new engineer. Or maybe our new gunner.
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, for a settled planet of the Freestar Collective and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Yeah, don't piss off the Freestar Rangers. As far as the Collective is concerned, they're judge, jury, and executioner. They're the good guys, but that don't make them any less dangerous. Outside that, just don't be an asshole. Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Hey, so I thought you might like this. I hope you do. Yes, it's for you. I kept the cooler stuff. Anyway, I figured you might have a use for it. My pleasure. If I see anything on our next expedition to a planet, then I'll hang on to it for you.
Appreciate the lift. But once we touch down in Aquila, we'll talk more. Now that's it then.
Yourself pretty useful around the ship, Cora.
I have, Dad. I want to be as good a co-pilot for the captain as I am for you.
Well, you're doing a great job, Stringbean. I'm proud of you. What do you say we get you an... outfit next time we're planet side.
It's...
That's all I have to.
We'll try to keep out of your hair while we're en route. Bye. We're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. She stays with the ship, usually. Got a few more years to go before I let her swill whiskey in some backwater bar. There's something you should know up front. I'm a co. As in Solomon Co., first man on Aquila. That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila. and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the empty nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Yeah, and the Coors have been coasting on that for 10 generations now. Solomon's always a larger-than-life figure if you read the histories, but if you just listen to a few recordings of the man, he was simple. Just wanted to keep moving forward. Because you'll find a whole lot of nothing. Gravitational anomalies are a little hard to pick up in an area with tons of starship traffic. Not to mention all the electronics from the city, and security scramblers that the Free Star or smugglers out on the frontier put down. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
Order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you, we've got some trouble at Gal Bank. Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear.
Never a dull moment around here.
I know you. You're Sam Coe. The Marshal will be damn glad to have another Free Star Ranger helping out.
Afraid your information is a couple years out of date.
Well, all I know is there was an attempted bank robbery and things went sideways. You'd have to ask the Marshal if you want the whole story. Not usually, but he took charge of the situation because the bank robbers are part of the Shaw gang. The Marshal's had a lot of experience dealing with the gang, so he's calling the shots. It's just behind me on the right. The place is on lockdown, so you should steer clear unless you can help out. I guess that'd be the Marshal's call. Frankly, it ain't going well. Looks to be a stalemate. Maybe a little outside help would do some good.
Well, I doubt those robbers are gonna let us leisurely peruse the Galbank vault. We better see if we can help move the situation along.
Everyone stays in front of the building, you got me?
Aquila City. Feels like I spent half my life trying to get out of this place.
Like who?
Not you, but not one of your rangers, and not these city guards, neither.
The hell am I supposed to do with that? You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now please, stand back.
Aquila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Coe. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to. Whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake, so don't get cavalier.
Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
Hey, you in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him, and don't try nothing.
Security around here is a joke.
You're the negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to surrender, you're dead wrong. It's Jed. Jed Bullock. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? I don't know you, so why should your word mean anything to me? Just the Marshal's tool. You want what we want. A nice, happy ending where nobody gets hurt. So let's talk. They talk too damn much. Complain about everything. But as much as we'd like to, none of us has shot one yet. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. Drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? What, you think we want to stay locked up in here? Hell no! Oh, hell, the Free Star Rangers have got ships. They can give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. What do you mean? I don't think any of us is ready to die here. Nobody's been hurt, so maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. Yeah. I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the Marshal we'll come quietly.
You'd make a decent ranger with the way you handled that.
What's the word? Well, I'll be a son of an Ashta. How'd you pull that off?
Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle.
Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right. Now that lives are on the line, let's get back in Galbank, see if we can get those maps.
Shimon, baby.
Marco! Tom's
way. Hey, it's great.
It works.
Take it from here.
Just want to get out of here.
Nice job.
Shotgun's gone too far this time.
Yes?
Hate this place.
Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. He's just a bitter old man, interfering in what's none of his business. That we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. I don't know. You're not wrong. It's not supposed to be your business. That's what I'm saying. Look, I'm done talking. You'll find out soon enough, okay? Let's just get going.
All right.
family has a few different deposit boxes secured in here, so let's look around. Here's a copy of the key. Solomon was from an earlier generation, so it's not going to be on a slate. Big bundles of paper is what we're after. He's just a bitter old man. There we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. Yeah, well, I don't gotta say it. I've just been trying not to think about it. All right, fine. He's my dad, okay? We're not exactly on friendly terms. He probably figured I'd come for the maps at some point. Got ahead of me. Family business just wasn't something I wanted to get into, you know? God, that's the worst part. They're thick as thieves. Last thing I need is Jacob in her life. Let's leave it at that. Yeah, well, sorry I'm such a pain about it. No forgiveness between me and my old man. It's, co-tradition. All right, shall we?
Finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. No, I don't. It's just... it's been a while, but this is how it goes, every time. You're flying in the face of my 30-plus years experience with the man, but all right. I hope you like arguing.
What is it this time, Constellation? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. It stays here. You really believe that, don't you? You think I'm not trying to help him? Can't believe I'm saying this. But if I'll get you out of my hair, then fine. You can have the maps. They're in the other room, here. Key.
See if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there, but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Criminal groups in Aquila always find a way. But they usually have to keep on the move to avoid the Ashta. Well, it could just be a coincidence that the cave we want happens to be where the Shaw Gang runs around. But something doesn't feel right. Me too. But there's no help in it. We're gonna have to get through them and the local wildlife to get to that cave.
It's supposed to be some new...
Beep, beep, beep.
Yeah, too bad there's no more. I could use a workout.
Say good night.
Sure, just keep grabbing everything. What could go wrong? I've dealt with, smugglers just don't scare me. Like this. If you're looking for something in particular, I might have a spare. Take it easy. You know they have cargo holds for all that. I knew quite a few smugglers back in the day. They know how to pull. Artie. Shaw gang's full of thugs. Hurt a lot of people. You want me to carry something for you? Guess we're done. Take the good stuff. Smugglers about. Sometimes they're friendly, or close to it. get that artifact. I'll carry anything you need. Well, within reason. Next time. Spotted you. Another path over here. Weapon handy. Let's go. Grizzly, but part of the job. Cave like this. Share the wealth, right? Yep. be a more discreet way through here. To carry all that. Won't lie. My heart stopped. Hey, if you find a new pistol, I'd be obliged. Later.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Aquila's own prodigal son. Least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Sam Coe in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave, probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really. Oh, really? Let's hear it. Tough talk. But you've backed it up so far, I'll admit. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
It's the Ashta!
You. This is your fault! You better lend us a hand!
Another enemy down.
I guess I owe you something for dealing with the Ashta. Take it and get lost.
You're lucky the boss is so generous.
To the victor goes the spoils. I said that right, right? Let's get that artifact to the lodge. I wouldn't say no to an upgrade. Goodbye.
Peace. I'll call that a win. Let's get back to the lodge.
I see your parents didn't skimp on your P's and Q's. I spotted it on our last planetary foray. All part of the service. Hey, I'm gonna pick things up one way or the other. I'll keep my eyes peeled. Who knows? Check in with me now and again and I might find more. I know it's home and everything, but I'm ready to put Aquila behind us for a bit. If you need me to haul something, I'm willing. Yeah, I was done too. Are you training for some sort of weightlifting competition?
Say right up front that if you're short on credits, I can't help you. Everyone needs supplies. Take a gander.
sanctuary.
Next.
Let's get out there and do something new, shall we?
Picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it. That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Likewise. You know where to find us.
As much as I love uncovering new questions, I wouldn't mind if you...